Alexa, thanks. Also in Baldwin County, sheriff's deputies saying a man confessed to stripping parts from stolen cars, then selling them on Craigslist. According to investigators, Travis McCrendle told them he had been running that chop shop out of his Daphne business for 2 months. Acting on a tip, deputies searched McCrendle's shop yesterday and reportedly found parts from 2 pickups that had been stolen in Mobile recently, which they say McCrendle was offering online.